6 months ago, Taufik Batisah stepped into the audition room and was remembered for all the wrong reasons.
You were just coming off a bit cocky.
Okay.
Arrogant. With a voice to match. The size of your ego is as big as your voice.
But they spotted the talent in him nonetheless.
I feel that I should be the next Singapore Idol because I have a very positive attitude and I wish to inspire Singaporeans to show that anything is possible if you actually go out and go for it.
At first, it was a shaky start for the R&B soul man.
You gotta put a lot of work into what you wanna do.
A month later, it was a different story, and he got the votes when it mattered. By the time the Spectaculars came around, the soul man had arrived.
All I can say is, big balls of fire.
I think it sounds very good.
And things just kept getting better.
You know what? You are a very good performer.
After several consistent performances, the judges were unanimous in their praise.
If I had a hat, I would have taken it off to you.
To me, that was your best performance.
Thank you so much.
I think you stand a very good chance to be one of the two remaining in this competition.
There is no doubt that you are the most improved Idol finalist.
Very soon, he was proving to be the one to beat.
I think you're preserving your energy for December the 1st.
The first person to make it to the grand finals is Taufik.
I'm really happy to be in the final too because I worked really hard to be where I am and I'm really glad that Singaporeans believe in me. I worked really hard for it and I'm really grateful that it's paying off. I love all my fans. Even if I don't win this competition, I've given it my best shot and I thank everyone for your support. Keep grooving with the ceremony.
Here is Taufik Batisah with the first song of the night. It's a contestant's choice. He has chosen a song from the R&B special. Here he is with Stevie Wonder's Superstition.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello, judges.
Hey.
How are you guys?
Very good, thanks. You know, I thought you would choose a song by Usher. And I'm very glad you didn't, because you chose a classic, and it takes a lot, you know, of talent to pull off a classic like that.
Thank you very much.
That was fantastic.
Thank you. Hey, Florent, looking good today?
Hi, Taufik, how are you doing?
I'm good.
This is cool, isn't it?
This is really cool.
Okay, Taufik. Now, one of your biggest strengths as a performer are your slick dance moves which you make on stage. And that song showcased it very well. I'm glad you opened up with that song. You know what? Move over, Stevie Wonder, because Taufik is in the house.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Taufik, I thought that was very smooth. That was very slick. And with a hint of sexiness as well. And I also thought that you had a strong voice to carry that song, so that was...
Thank you very much. Thank you so much. How are you, sir?
In light of tonight's notable occasion, I shall be mindful of my comments. Taufik, you are not a good performer. You are an exceptional one.
Thank you so much. Thank you, sir. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
How are you, sir? Wow!
Now, tell me exactly the second what was going through your mind when Mr. Ken Lim said, you're not a very good performer. And you must have, like, gone...
I was thinking, please be nice tonight.
And then he was, and he said, you're an exceptional performer.
It's looking good. It's looking good.
Now, people at home, and people here, people everywhere, if you want to vote for Taufik, and if you think he should be the first ever Singapore Idol, then the number is 1-900-112-190. Or you can SMS the number 1-243-657. The phone lines will open very soon. Well done, sir. Take a good rest. I'll see you in a while.
Thank you.
Okay. Are you guys ready now for our second finalist? Here is Sebastian Sin. Let's look at his idol journey.